आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
द क्वेश्चन इज द वैल्यू ऑफ m फॉर व्हिच वन रूट्स ऑफ इक्वेशन दैट इज x² - 3x + 2m = 0 इज डबल ऑफ वन ऑफ द रूट्स दैट इज x² - x + m = 0 इज वी हैव फोर ऑप्शन वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट करेक्ट ऑप्शन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो we have given an equation that is x square minus 3x plus 2m that will be equals to 0. Let we consider that alpha and beta are roots of equation. So we have given this equation is double of one roots of another equation, so we can write b square beta will be equals to 2 alpha. So now that will be given in our, according to our question, we can write beta will be equals to 2 alpha. So now what we have an equation? We have an equation that is x square minus 3x plus 2m that will be equals to 0. So now we can write by putting the value x is equal to 2 alpha in the equation. Then we have 2 alpha whole square minus 3 into 2 alpha plus 2m that will be equals to 0. After solving this we have 4 alpha square minus 6 alpha plus 2m that will be equals to 0. So now If we put x is equal to alpha in another equation that will be given in our question, that is x square minus x plus m that will be equals to 0, then we have alpha square minus alpha plus m that will be equals to 0. So let this will be our equation number first and this will be our equation number second. So now solving equation 1 and 2 we get 4 alpha square minus 6 alpha plus 2m that will be equals to 0. Another equation we have alpha square minus alpha plus m that will be equals to 0 by multiplying the equation second with 2, then we have finally 4 alpha square minus 6 alpha plus 2m that will be equals to 0. Another equation we have 2 alpha square minus 2 alpha plus 2m that will be equals to 0. Now by changing sign we have minus plus minus, so that give us, after solving this 2m will be cancelled out, finally we have 2 alpha square minus 4 alpha will be equals to 0. By taking 2 alpha common we have alpha minus 2 that will be equals to 0. So now from here we have the value of alpha that will be equals to 0 and the value of alpha that will be equals to 2. So now substitute the value of alpha in equation second, then we have, first of all we can put alpha is equal to 0 and then we have put alpha is equal to 2. So by putting alpha is equal to 0 we have 0 minus 0 plus m. What is our equation? Equation second we have alpha square minus alpha plus m that will be equals to 0. So by putting the value of alpha is equal to 0 and 2 in this equation we have 0 minus 0 plus m equal to 0. From here we have m is equal to 0 and by putting in another equation we have 2 square that is 4 minus 2 plus m, that will be equals to 0. So finally we have 2 plus m, that will be equals to 0. Finally we have m will be equals to minus 2. So now if we see our option, we can say our option A will be correct. Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।